Hello and welcome back to Hyrule Total War Patch 1.3, playing as the Sheikah Cadre. Now this time they're attacking from behind, while we're sieging for real this time. So we got Pathfinders in this group. And we got Queen Ambi. So decent amount of range units. I want to make sure that I take care of them in a way that most of them don't escape. Alright, let's do this. Alright. This group is one. Then this group and the other. And this is chanting. Terrorgears will take care of that. Focus on those guys now. So make sure that this unit doesn't get attacked from behind. A bit too many here. Up. turret. Should be able to handle that door at least until the allies get back. Make that instead. No, they're gonna get chased, aren't they? Fine. Get this one chased that way. Yes, it is. Did a good enough job as is against these guys. Shouldn't make it to the end point. That's the queen. That's all that really matters from there. Alright. Those token slaves didn't zoom out. Okay, that's all we're getting. Alright, let's end the battle. So 100 left. Which will make the reaching the city of Rees. Alright, let's go on. Alright, let's ransom. Yes. Ooh, double whammy. I never fought here before. I haven't fought here yet, so I have no idea what the place looks like. So, roads. Two and just one. So, I have two move here and one move here. I guess. As a note, I got stuck on Oil Clove Ages, so I had no idea what exactly Tarm is. I just knew it was ruins, but I just got stuck on it, so I'm not quite sure how the layout is supposed to be like. Okay. Wait, where are they? Says here. Oh, there they are. Where's the town center then? Just for future reference. Is that it? Okay, here's the town center. This actually looks like a really fun settlement to fight in. I mean, it's just a shame that they don't have many people to fight here. Alright. Let's see, how should we line ourselves? We'll be coming around this way, so that. Position pretty much. Just hide them like this, and just just have these just keep waiting. Then now we just gotta wait for them to approach. If they're approaching, all right. I don't know if they're approaching yet. No. Looks like they're just gonna go back to their enter. Yep. They're just gonna head back to where they start. All right. Let's march over then. All right. Huh? Okay. You know, it's everywhere. All right. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut to when we get there. All right, here we go. Can these fire not? I guess not. It looks like we're charging up here then. Unless they're... Let me see. It says that they're here instead. Okay. We'll have two go against that. And I guess we'll have one charge against these. Alright. See how this works out. I'll send one unit of cool rats to charge in against here so that they won't get into melee. Alright. Is there a leader here? Okay, that is a long line. Jeez. And he's charging here. Stop them from getting to missiles. It'd be much harder battle to attack from range, but looks like they derped. I'm surprised we got their leader that quickly, though. Concerned that we're taking almost the rest of them pretty fast. Oh, they're broken. Wait, you can go through that wall? I guess that's not a wall at all. Probably more important to get rid of the great fairies. Everybody, get in there. Just rush into them. These people. All right. Let's just all charge into them. Speed this up. Kind of humiliating way to go against these fairies. Experience for generals, which is always good. And assassins and rats. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, bank a few heads.